his opponents. First, representing the varsity club from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Rebel.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level. This is going to be good.
He wants, weighing in at 244 pounds, Z Styles.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Representing the varsity club from Indiana, weighing in at 242 pounds, Prince Simmons.
This person is a little self-absorbed at times, but the WWE Universe doesn't seem to mind.
Well, I think they appreciate someone with serious self-confidence. It sends a good message.
Whoa. What's the deal here? I have plenty of self-confidence, and I rarely feel appreciated.
Chaos here in this TLC match, and that's part of the course. Over the years, we've seen it all in this match, but something tells me we're going to see even more here.
What do you expect when some of the most destructive devices in sports entertainment come into the hands of superstars of this magnitude? Destruction and insanity will have to ensue.
It's been a favorite match of the WWE for almost two decades, and the love for TLC continues to grow.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. And it's reversed.
chaos.
That's good advice, Corey. You've got to maintain awareness of your surroundings here.
Thank you.
taking on.
Shifting with every turn in the match.
Look out! He skirts around her.
Was trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool.
Setting that ladder up now. Side by side, what impact!
He's got him scouted.
Look at this.
To this point,
he's been placed in the corner now.
Perched up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, the second row, the shoulders.
Look at this. That line. Yeah, let's see how long that lasts.
Going for it all. Interesting timing, to say the least.
Can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Making the climb here.